It's your boy Rich Bell, aka Mr. Focus. I'm here with
Chris Rene.
What's up, everybody?
All right, so tell me about love life.
So, love life, crazy story. Here's a story I'm gonna tell right now. I was in LA living at my dad's house. My family was out in LA, all of us. We were all out there. I was going through kind of like hard times a little bit, and it was crazy. All right, it was crazy. One night I went to sleep and I had this dream that was like so real, I can't even explain it. I was in the clouds with Tupac and he had his rag tied front like that. He had his shirt off and he had a blunt in his hand. There was a blue sky behind him and we were kicking it, and I just remember him like being up a little higher than me, looking down and just talking to me. And I was like, whoa. I woke up, right, the next day. I called my sister Gina, right, like instantly. I'm like, Gina, I just had this dream. I was in the clouds with Tupac and it was like so real. She's all, Chris, today's his birthday and I just got a DVD called Thug Angel. I'm like, oh my God, I'm gonna come over there and watch it. I was like, what? It was just weird how everything was aligned. It was all connected, just whoa. And things happened. And I realized what he told me in my dream was, you gotta love life, dude, no matter what. No matter if you're in the drug life or in the thug life, it doesn't matter. So I was like, oh, love life. And so I got it tatted right where he got his thug life tatted. So he told me to do it, so I said, all right.
That's what's up.
Yeah, man. Crazy. To get that fame, it's 15 minutes and it's a shame. Sound the same and they talk that talk. I don't really think they walk that walk. Blow out your flame.